Glory be unto Jesus Christ, the author and finisher of our faith.